Ja. As long as I don't run into anybody else. Getting better. Okay. I'm getting better. I'm learning. All right, who's in here? They killed a deer. The racist asshole. But who wants to be in here with us? Not that way. Maybe it is that way. Oh, up. This water would be so cold. Let's open the... Okay, or not. Let's climb. I don't think it's locked. I think it's filled with water, my guy. Come on. Thank you. Oh, yay. Sparks. I'm good with a lecky.
Leaks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need.
I keep holding my breath for him.
Fuck.
Oh, dear Lord. Spooky. Seeing under the water, because I doubt that he could open his eyes with oil in the water. Everything is great. Everything is fine. I pressed the button! Fucking rude. That was fucking rude. I held that button. All right, now that I'm freezing to death.
Fucking cold. I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake.
He wakes up at the end and it's all a dream.
Well, enough waiting around.
Jesus.
Whoa.
Look at that. That is some weird shit, man. I feel sick.
Do we think that poor Roy is going to turn into one of these?
Shit.
Oh, hi. Bye. Am I not allowed through?
Gotta be a vent up, down, fucking somewhere.
Oh, listen to him. Yo! I saw a man naked in here earlier.
Jesus. Fucking poor bastard.
Oh, hi. Bye. I think that I would like to just go down with the ship at this point, if I'm being completely honest. Oh, I need to go around, I see. Excuse me.
Fuck! You stay over there.
I'm still just absolutely curious what it all is. Oh. Reminds me of the movie The Thing. It is very much The Thing, but on an oil rig.
Oh, Christ. Right. What the hell? How did they get like that? Christ, the trolls do this. Roof access. So close.
Nope. Sure shit hear that. Oh my god.
Jesus.
I'm glad that there's bleeding yellow because otherwise... Oh, I can't go any faster than this.
Yeah.
icky, icky, ewy.
Roy's insulin is here.
Oh. Ain't that nice. Now what? Oh. Okay. So we get his insulin. Oh, I see. Gotta make it like it was Cavs. What? I don't understand. I don't understand. Oh! Are we not gonna talk about that?
Place.
Wow. Itchy.
That must be it. Thank Christ. Roy! Roy. Roy.
Oh, he did.
Talk to me, big man. Come on. Come on. Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please wake up. Wake up. Come on. Don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I gonna tell Susan? I mean, she's gonna fucking kill me, man, you know? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell her? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Who the fuck wants what?
Who's this?
Finley, Kaz. You got to, Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the hall's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Roy make a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's no coming.
Ah, Jesus. God, did you not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No, no. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking Rick.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to Marine Control Room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
I have to pee really bad. I'm sorry. Be right back. I was gonna say, I knew the minute that they mentioned his insulin, he wasn't gonna survive. Oh, wrong button. I think I'm supposed to be going up here. I'm not quite sure. Can I just... even got any hold? Holy shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Slowly now. Steady.
Christ.
Oh, this is the worst decision. Oh my God. Where are we going? Look at how high. That was my fault. That was on me. Was my fault. Did you see how high it's going? Oh my gosh.
Christ.
Easy does it. To go slow.
You couldn't. Oh my God. I guess I've never been in a situation where it's life or death. Like, and no one's ever been in a situation like this where demon people are chasing you to eat you. And you're trying to get off of an oil rig with no lifeboats or anything, and you're just trying to survive. But I don't know if I could do any of it. The fact that this place hasn't exploded yet is surprising me. What is this? It won't let me run.
Fuck!
You're fine.
Christ, it's
Warning, these switches are intended for emergency use only. Tension leg cables controls must be disabled before using these switches. Ensure all personnel have left pontoon areas before using these switches. Is there a phone to tell me what to do?
Any chance? Better call Finley.
Have we seen a phone?
Jesus, fuck. Rope. Not you at all. Nice and slow. It's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. Here we go.
Where's the phone? Oh.
Finley. I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Gaz, listen to me. Alright? Listen.
Alright.
We need to keep it together.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. All right?
Aye, all right. I'll look for it.
I'm sorry, Roper. For some reason, I thought something might be back here, but it's not. It's fine, dude. You just... Ballast operations. This is what she wanted, right?
Why is it locked, fuck's sake?
Hey, do you... have a key in here? Oh.
It's all right, pal.
Thanks.
Here we go. I'll look after this now. All right?
Renick. Keep him away.
Keep Runic away? Good. That's all for nothing. One final ditch effort. Roper, you just chill.
Switches at manual.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Now hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he not down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours, right?
All right.
It's coming for me. Keep him away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. The forward pontoon.
Forward pontoon.
Hang on.
Forward pontoon. Forward pontoon flood. Roper, chill.
All right, that's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Did it work?
Fucking aye. See, that's the hope was after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, finally. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in drill ops as soon soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be alright, Kaz.
I fucking hope so.
Okay, we rebalanced the rig. But he said that Rennick is coming, so we're gonna have to be careful. I'm so sorry, bud. Well, fuck you too, bud. He was kind to me the entire time. Will you open the door? Oh my God. Hello? I hate everything. Isn't Rennick still here? I'm like 99% sure this is where we were running away from Rennick.
Shit.
My guy, I need you to go so much faster. We're okay. You're okay.
Fucking nightmare.
Yeah, we've already established that like hours ago. Fuck out of here. I knew it couldn't be that easy. Oh God. I don't know what's happening.
Don't think about it.
I ran into him. I would like to run faster. Maybe. Okay, it's fine. We got this. I'm trying. Got a little bit more distance on him this time. Get fucked, Rennick.
Jesus.
Defeated Rennick. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Did that guy bring it up with him from whatever he was doing? I think so.
Fuck over here. Finley, thank fuck. Finley. What's going on? Who are you talking to?
Kaz, you made it.
Brody, what's wrong with Finley? She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz. There's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. There is a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
Wait, no way.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas, it's no possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye, but...
So you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
I don't fucking see that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. We can't lose you as well.
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've ever seen water like that, Kaz? Clear. Peaceful. You just let go and... Everything's fine.
Aye. That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right?
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finley, you could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Brody, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going anywhere. All right, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody.
Oh. She's in the background flicking the lighter.
Brody. Jesus. Brody. How is this happening? What are we there now, Finley?
Doesn't he fucking matter?
He's dead and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. We see that. We don't fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And without a whole meal. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once. We tried to do what needed to be done.
Captain, all right, what do you mean?
I'm ending this. Fucking hell.
Finley. No. Come back. Finley!
wife's not gonna have to divorce me because I'm gonna be
Finley,
dead.
Wait a minute. Come back. You're not thinking straight.
I think we're at the end.
Back off, McCleary! I'm not telling anyone any things! You hear me?
Oh god, she's gonna blow the whole rig sky high. I mean, she's probably not wrong for doing it, I'm gonna be honest.
How do you find the way out? Come on! Fucking kidding yourself, it's this or nothing!
I don't think you're talking her out of this, my guy. Oh my god.
Guys.
I'm here. Finally, I'm here.
Guys. What is it you hear? When it's close.
Who do I hear? I hear my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finley. To my weans.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
Fucking kid.
He's singing. We're not seeing them again, Cass.
There's gotta be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cass. We don't want them coming. Oh, Jesus!
I'm sorry, Finley. I don't know what to do.
Blow it sky high.
Face it, Cass.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. That can't.
What?
It's no going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. For once in your life, be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. But you can save them.
Jesus, Finley.
You want to leave it a chance? Oh. If it gets to the mainland. Oh. No, I'm right. I'm always fucking right.
Oh, Christ. Christ.
Probably should have done that hours ago.
All right. Die, all right. Follow him.
All right, let's go blow this joint sky. Ooh, icky. Sorry. The horror sings, entered the derrick. Sounds like a heart.
God almighty.
It is a heart. Look it. It's
Christ. Never had a chance.
You don't recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading about your face.
Big man a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
Jeez. He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCreary.
Yeah. We'll find him now.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that van pop? You're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
What?
I'm serious. Marry me. You make beautiful wings. I want to spend my whole life with you.
Pretty.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
Dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Kaz. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fuck him. Bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Kaz.
I'll never leave you, Susan. I'll be on your side forever.
Yeah, about that.
I'm always going to be here for this, Wayne.
Oh my God, the game is still going. It's all a dream.
Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell him I'll be back for Christmas.
It's the day he left, I see.
I'm sorry, Suze.
Hey, Kaz. I'm sorry it's been so hard. Just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this.
About that.
Just wanted to say that to you, Kaz. To keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.